1935, the year the first Suburban was introduced, was a simpler time. Unless, of course, you locked your keys in the car. In that case, the simpler time would be now.
OnStar, how can I help you?
Yeah, I locked my keys in the car.
Oh, no problem.
Thanks.
It's the best Suburban yet. The new Chevy Suburban, like a rock.